Hey cat lovers! Often I'm asked, what is the difference between British and Scottish cat breeds? Moreover, some people think that it's the same breed. So the main difference is, British cats have straight ears and Scottish cats could have straight or folded ears. Some time ago these breeds mated, but now there is no point and need in this. It's even forbidden by cat fanciers' clubs, as there are Scottish straight cats now, who took place of British cats as mates with straight ears. Apart from cute folded ears, Scottish cat breed has a longer tail and legs. They are a bit smaller than British cats and their cheeks are not as developed as in British breed. British and Scottish straight cats look really similar, but the difference is obvious when they are put side by side. As for the temper, I can only say that both breeds are calm and people-oriented. However, it's considered that British cats prefer to stay at a distance, as well as they are super calm. I would personally say that there are cats with different tempers in both breeds. Each of my cats has unique personality, but they are same in one thing. They are super affectionate. Breed is not only about how a cat looks like. It's about temper as well. But still, outbred cats are no less cute and affectionate. Love cats, no matter outbred or purebred they are. Hit like and subscribe to get more cat tips. Meow.